when a new hire is brought in, we initially do a agility test. And from the agility test, they go to interview. And from interview, they do a polygraph, a background check, and physical drug testing and all that. That's all requirements of the state. Once they pass all that process, then they will come here in this room for orientation that will start them in a 240-hour academy, corrections academy. And the very first day of their academy, they get sworn in as deputies, and we go from there.